This is the new Nokia 7 Plus.
The backbenchers of the United National Party met with the party leader Prime Minister Ranil Wickremesinghe to present their suggestions on the party reforms. Following the discussions, they spoke to media.
We requested to appoint the leaders by a vote. If they will appoint the leaders by any other means, we will have to take tough political decisions. People have got nothing during the last 3 years. We met the Prime Minister to discuss about reforms that will benefit the people. I brought up the suggestion that the leaders of the party should be elected by vote. The leader pointed out the necessity for an amendment of the constitution of the party for that. We hope he will execute, and if not, I think there will be issues in the party.
Meanwhile, the committee to take a final decision on the party reforms met at Temple Trees this evening. During the session, the Politburo of the United National Party appointed new office bearers of the party. Education Minister Akhila Viraj Karyavasam was appointed as the party's new General Secretary. He was formerly the Deputy General Secretary. High Education and Highways Minister Kabir Hashim, who previously held the post of General Secretary before resigning this month, was named the new chairman of the party. Plantation Industries Minister Navin Sanaika was appointed the UNP's National Organiser, while Minister of National Policies and Economic Affairs Dr. Harshini Silva as the party treasurer. However, the rest of the office bearer positions remain unchanged. Thereby, Housing Minister Sajid Premadasa will continue as deputy leader and Foreign Minister Ravi Karunanayake remains as the assistant leader of the UNP.